Rhea Nelson drives in, tries to take a shot. She does, and she scores. Good aggressive take that time by Rhea Nelson. That's the first basket for Melrose. Got it in the corner. Finken got it to Paige Gruber on the block. Back out. Maddie Stussy will shoot and puts it in. A three-point basket for Maddie Stussy. 10-7, Sauk Center. Melrose now is Rhea Nelson driving in. Her left-hand layup is good. Rhea Nelson playing well. She has 6 points. Took it right to the basket. Bertram on top. Stopping. Needs help. Now Jasmine Finken into the ballgame for Melrose. Couldn't drive in. And she's got it past that three-point line again. High screen and roll. Finken floats one up and scores. A basket. Jasmine Finken, a junior, puts it in. Cadence Bertram drives down. Kicks off a pass. Finken will shoot a three. No good. Fight for the rebound. It's going to be a rebound for Bertram. She puts up the follow-up and she scores. That's what Melrose needs. Cadence Bertram on a play just like that. Get an offensive rebound and be strong to the basket and put it in. To our right. Van Beck looking. Gets it in the corner. Jasmine Finken will shoot a three and it goes in. Good. Good shot by Jasmine Finken. That's her second basket. She's got a two and a three. Put that one right in. Here's a pass that got deflected. Melrose keeps it, though. Finken will shoot a three. Good again. Another one for Jasmine Finken. She's had a good eye on her last two shots. Paige Gruber drives down. Can't shoot over the 6'2 player Jennison, but Finken will. Left it short on a three, but the ball came down to a Melrose player. And here's a jump hook up and good. A basket for Brooke Finken. She's the one that rebounded. And she puts in her first basket. Pass in for Melrose. 54-24. Here's a shot by Likem. No good. Rebounded, though, by Bellinathy, and she scores. A basket for Nathy of Melrose. Melrose with Reverine driving down. Takes a shot, and that will go in. A basket for Courtney Reverine.